Hi guys, what's up? I'm going to do a comparison between Nokia 5230 and Sony Ericsson Net. First step, the Nokia 5230. 3.5 screen, and with raises to that screen. It's a nice mobile looking. And a 2 megapixel camera. You can see the camera quality. Both are same cameras. So we can do that. Yes, this is your screen, it's much better. And come to the Sony Ericsson Net, only 2.2 megapixel camera, and only 2.2 inch screen, 2 megapixel camera, and the first way, and the OS is Java, but it has Symbian S66th edition. This is only Java, but it is a little bit faster than the Nokia, because it is only Java OS, not support that much games. But Nokia 5230 have many apps and games, so better buying Nokia 5230. Cost $160, this cost $110. Better to buy Nokia 5230. Both comes with 3G and Facebook, Twitter preloaded. In the Nokia 5230, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, MySpace. See, YouTube, Facebook, Friendster, MySpace, Amazon, Hi-Fi. In the Nokia, Sony Ericsson Net, only Facebook and Twitter are preloaded. And Skype we can download from the internet. See, Echo Mate, Facebook, these are locked. So, print my R code, we can download for Skype, Twitter preloaded, and we can download uTorrent from the internet. It has World Cup 3D and it has YouTube also. But it's very slow. It's better to buy Nokia 5230. Thank you for watching my video, guys.